Today's word is beleaguer, spelled B-E-L-E-A-G-U-E-R. Beleaguer is a verb that means to trouble or harass. Here's the word used in a sentence from the Akron Beacon Journal by Daryl Rowland. Pharmacists, some of whom already are financially beleaguered, say they can't afford an additional unexpected hit that takes away as much as 50% of their annual profit. The word beleaguer comes from the Dutch word belegeren. Leger means camp, and the prefix be means about or around. Belegeren, by definition, is a neutral verb, meaning to camp around. However, beleaguer implies trouble. It is also a synonym of the word besiege.